Here we have a Kawasaki OEM wheel that was disassembled and broken down into components. As you can see, we have the band, the ring of the wheel. Here is the center hub that was casted aluminum. It was actually a pretty rough casting that we chrome plated. And then nipples and spokes.